Hi guys. Right. Going to play a game called Subnautica. I've never played it before. It was recommended to me originally by Imagine 12 and a couple of other people who have recommended it since. I bought it yesterday. It's actually had an update on the 15th of December, called the precursor update, so it's pretty much it's up to date at the moment. So what I'm going to do is just jump into it and see how the stream goes with it. If there's any issues, please just let me know in the chat. That'd be great. Thanks. Right, shall we get started? All right, so we should have sound now. Only problem is I don't have a chat window up, so I can't see who's watching to see if hate about PC streaming is that you have to constantly messing about with it. I know what he was more known for, but he was also the man from Atlantis. Oh yeah, okay. Oh, wouldn't you know it, there's a knock at the door. Bear with me a second. Okay. No idea how to play this game. Options. To let me know if everything's looking good to your end there, Mike. Right, let's just jump into it and see what happens, shall we? It's start a new game. Oh god. This is looking a bit familiar. So you only get one life. Oh, what should I go for? Survival? Or should I go hardcore where you only got one life? How about I go hardcore for the very first game? What do you reckon? Oh. All right, you convinced me. Not again. There's a problem with this, is why I don't like PC streaming. Too many things go wrong. A bit better now, it just seemed to be why the game was loading. Hey, imagine. All right. Okay.
Greetings, survivor. Great job not dying. To assist you in further survival in emergency situations, you have been issued this personal data assistant. The interface visible now will organize your inventory, display currently available construction blueprints, and holds other valuable information. Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with it.
Right, so inventory. F11 to take screenshots. The old Tira AEP. Single suit in front of danger. In this, you have survived an emergency evacuation of a capital class ship with Altera technology. Close. Okay, warning. Uh-oh. Game's glitching. No idea what I'm supposed to be doing, but anyway, I guess
attention, detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
What happened? What happened? What the hell? Why can't I move? I don't understand. Why can't I move? Why is nothing happening?
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh. I would. Now it's letting me move. It wouldn't let me move before. That's a bit buggy. Ah. Oh, for God's sake.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
All right, this game sucks as bad as No Man's Sky. Actually moving? I can't even see anything.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
You know what? This sucks. Try that again.
Greetings, survivor. Great job not dying. To assist you in further survival in emergency situations, you have been issued this personal data assistant. The interface visible now will organize your inventory, display currently available construction blueprints, and holds other valuable information. Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with it.
Whatever. God.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
What? Seriously? That is this game bugged or what? Because that opened before. That's a little bit more impressive. So what the hell happened before then? Because... Still not working. All right, okay.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive pool may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death by malnourishment, 7%. By physical injury, 11%. By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
What's a bad idea? I don't know what I'm doing. It doesn't tell me what to do. It doesn't give me... I've got logs.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death by malnourishment, 7%. By physical injury, 11%. By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%. Warning, local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core. A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety range.
Oh, well, it's not actually telling me what the hell I should be doing though, is it? So... Eat something. Okay. What? What can I eat? Oh, what the hell is that? Am I, like, missing something here? Like, is there supposed to be something in front of me that I'm not seeing? Oh, now you work.
Emergency. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state. In T-minus. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5... 4, 3, 2.
Red box in ship. Oh! What's this? Flare. Okay. Nutrient block. Right mouse. See? So tell me, why did the bloody thing sink the first time round? Hmm? That looks a bit weird. It's very close. Right, okay. Glass, fins, radiation suit, steel suit, bleach. Right, so Matt, okay. All right, now we're getting somewhere. I'm starting to understand now. So you've got your resources there, you got your personal, all right, okay. So glass and titanium. Titanium times two. So to make titanium, you need metal salvage. To make glass, you need quartz. Bleach for food. To get bleach, you need a salt deposit and common coral sample. Okay, I think I'm getting it now. What's beeping? Not sure what that does, but anyway, I'll take it.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Really? Okay. Alright, so the stuff on the here should be the stuff that I should be equipping for an oxygen tank. Alright. And to make an oxygen tank, I... glass and titanium, Titanium was from metal salvage. And glass is from quartz. Right. So metal salvage and quartz. Yeah, I don't know. Something's wrong with the... I don't know. I might need to do a restart and see if it'll restart my PC.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Alright, what's this? Right. And how do I get it? What do I do? Put that in the fabricator? Is that what you're supposed to do? Ah! People think you need to be an expert at the game, so if you're not an expert, they dislike you. Who gives a crap? I don't look at dislikes anymore. Dislike, people who dislike videos should be taken out back and shot in the head. Alright. Okay. And glass. Oh, look. I didn't even realize I could do it. Where does this bind? Oh, I see. Okay. Right. Not sure how to use it. All right.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, crap. So what did I just do? Quartz,
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Okay. I mean, looking at water thinking that was food and it wasn't. Okay. Oh, I need another quartz. Okay. No dogs allowed. Okay. What ship? You mean this ship? You mean my life pod? Magnesium crash fish powder and titanium. Titanium is metal salvage. Salt deposit times 3.
Detected.
What the hell is crash fish powder?
Vital signs stabilizing.
What the hell was that? What am I supposed to do with this? This is a weird game, man. What is that? Oh, I was just scanning your ass, was I? Right. What was a crab fish? I didn't see a crash fish. This game is confusing. All right. Boomerang fish. What the hell's a peeper? What's a food? I don't know. Oh my God. Marley, piss off! What the hell's going on? Right, so the crash fish spawn in pods in caves. You need to lure them out and they leave the powder behind. Fish are good. That's a gas pod. That's not powder. I don't know. What time are we on? Nearly 2:30. I'm gonna have to go in a minute anyway.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
And come back and try this and again another time. You say lure them out, but you don't say how you lure them out. I don't even know what caves they look at. I have no idea what you're talking about. I'm not going to lie to you.
Caution. Mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended.
Yeah, I know. I don't even know how to do that. Hell are they? I have no idea what this powder is, or no idea how to get it. Crash fish. Don't even know what a crash fish looks like. Okay, but I've got a bladder fish, so why can't I use the filtered water if I've got a bladder fish? Huh? Or maybe I don't have a bladder fish.
Emergency. Severe dehydration detected. Seek fluid intake immediately.
Marley. Which one was the bladder fish? That was the bladder fish, wasn't it? Come here. Right.
Emergency. Severe dehydration detected.
Yeah, whatever.
Fluid intake immediately.
All right. What? Sorry, guys, but you're not explaining very well. So they live in caves, fair enough. They have to come out the pod. What pod? So the fish explode. Ah, right. So that explosion that happened earlier was a fish explosion. All right. To be continued, guys. I have to go because I have to do things before Sue gets home. I'll try this again a little bit later today. Sorry if I suck, but I didn't understand what you were saying. Say go. People telling you what to do all the time. What the hell? Limestone. I can't read and play, you know. You need to build the stuff in personal in the fabricator. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. Two most important things. Limestone. Scanner and knife is what you need if I'm right. What do you mean, if you're right? Catch the fish and break limestone for both of the things you need. You need an empty hand to catch them. That was crash fish. It spawns in a little cave. The crash fish spawn in pods in caves. You need to lure them out and they leave the powder behind. Fish are good. What, they leave the powder behind when they explode? What? Or they leave the powder behind in the cave? What? They live in caves. You have to come out the pod. The fish explodes though, so you have to be careful. Powder should be in the fish's pod, which it comes out from. God, this is where I need an electric shock thing so you could shock me to get my attention. Right. They live in caves. Man, it's a bit buggy. I think maybe my graphic card can't handle full graphics on this game. But webcam sucks at the moment.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Now I'm going to drown because I don't know where I am.
Caution. Dehydration detected.
Just like No Man's Sky, but underwater.
Signs stabilizing.
Creature egg, titanium. powder in cave. We're underwater. First off, let's find a cave. That. Right. I can't look at Twitter at the moment. Right. Where's a cave? I thought there was a cave here. Right. So this is a cave, isn't it? Or isn't it? I guess it isn't.
Seconds of oxygen remaining.
Right. This is a cave.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Alright. I'm gonna have to definitely go now. I'll look on Twitter, I'll see what you sent me. And then I'll try this again at another time. And I'll have to figure out why all my camera's all jumpy and everything as well. Although it seems to be okay now, but anyway. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'll be back later on. I have no idea what's going on with this game. No idea at all. I will speak to you all soon. See you later. Bye for now.